All right, so what we have here is going to be an Ulduar run. I am going after one mount, I believe is in here, and some pets. I have a Blessed Seed, three of those, if not more. Glittering Ball. I don't know if I have those yet. Maybe the Iron Mount Collar. And here's the bad boy we want. This is what we're really after. It's this right here. Mimiron's head. So, Yogg's got that. Bust that out. We got some other stuff. I already have one of them. Let's see what else we have. Looks like both of those are already fired. The rest of it's just weapons and gear. See, okay, so pets and a mount. Gonna hit the lights. Probably chit chat. I'm not gonna have background music going on. I think I like this instance. So we'll see what's up.
The answers are here. I can feel it. Keep your eyes on the horizon.
If you want to read all that, go ahead and pause and push play.
Light be with you.
You'll find me wherever the action
is. Okay, let's move out. Get into your machines. I'll speak to you from here via the radio.
Light me a rod.
Have been seen emerging from the bunkers at the base of the pillar straight ahead of you. Destroy the bunkers and they'll be forced to fall back. There's Leviathan. Nothing needed.
How are you? Have a good one.
She won't remain grounded for long.
No collar. He's a crumb bum.
Your blood will temper the weapons used to reclaim this world. I have failed.
Be ignited, Rod. Hey, better stretch up, buddy. About to get real.
Groovy.
Yeah, boy!
You defeated the Iron Council and unlocked the Archiver! Well done, lads!
Fatty loots. Well, it should be pretty quick now. 2004. I don't think I need hers. That's what we want. And the mount.
Master! They go!
good for getting out. Alright, this one's timed. I've got to hurry so I can get both chests. Booyah! Let's check it out. Got an achievement, and this is, I guess, a rarity achievement, but it still pops up kind of neatly. I like that. Bingo bango, there we go. That's pretty cool looking. All right, back at it. Pretty cool too.
Interfere with my sport will pay. Wait, you, I remember you. In the mountains, But you, what is this?
Thorin, my lord, why else would these invaders have come into your sanctum but to slay you? They must be stopped.
Do not hold back. Destroy them.
It goes zap zap three.
You dare challenge me atop my pedestal? I will crush you myself.
Impossible. Lord Thorin, I will bring your foes a frigid death.
You are not my beloved! Be gone! Behold the hand behind all the evil that has befallen Ulduar. Left my kingdom in ruins, corrupted my brother, and slain my wife. And now it falls to you, champions, to avenge us all. The task before you is great, but I will lend you my aid as I am able. You must prevail.
Liking most of the gear so far. Need to be on the chauffeur.
To those less fortunate.
reason for the chauffeur is you can't get knocked off. I get that mop though. I'm not passing up. What, he dropped 39 gold? Oh, I forget this guy's blood works. I have some skinning to do.
I can see clearly once more. Thank you, Heroes.
Sweet. Many colors of the rainbow. Could be acting up.
Thank you. Self-destruct sequence initiated. This area
now
will self-destruct.
Now why would you go and do something
minutes.
Like that? Didn't you see the sign that said, do not push this button? How will we finish testing with the self-destruct mechanism active?
You know what they need from this? Yahoo!
Wonderful! Positively marvelous results! Hull integrity of 98.9%! Barely intact! Moving right along! Upon its magnificence, bask in its glorious glory. I present you with A07 TR Organ.
I guess I was looking at the wrong one anyways. I like that. Yeah, that one's pretty cool. I think I did the wrong one. And that'll be Donkey. Come on, glittering ball. Well, hooey. All this running for just a little bit of fighting. WTF. Better get those in the mouth. Let's do them all. Thought I got them all.
Oh,
I don't know what I missed. I can get the loot. Since the treasure goblin wants to keep tossing them off. I guess it puts that on pause. I'll get it started back up and going. I guess. See if that maybe was the issue. Maybe that'll open up the door. Unless I'm missing something, I just can't recall what it was that I would be missing. Just got those picked up. That's what I was missing. I was looking for this. Just need to continue on. Huh?
The time to strike at the head of the beast will soon be upon us. Focus your anger and hatred on his minions. Let hatred and rage guide your blows.
Sire.
Tremble, mortals, before the coming of the end.
The clans are united under Black Hand in this assault. They will stand together until Stormwind has fallen. Mul'Dan is bringing up his warlocks by nightfall. Until then, the Blackrock clan will be trying to take the Eastern Wall.
A thousand deaths.
We will hold until the reinforcements come. As long as men with stout hearts are manning the walls and the throne, Stormwind will hold.
The Orc leaders agree with your assessment.
Your petty quarrels of destroy
madness will consume you
before the coming of the end. Before the coming of the end.
Until the reinforcements come. As long as men will stop.
Tremble, mortals, before the coming of the end.
Stormwind.
The Orc leaders agree with your assessment.
You're
I guess that's that one.
Madness will consume you!
That terrible cloak. Should that be?
Yes.
Tremble, mortals, before the coming of the end.
Thank you.
Oh, here we go.
Look upon the true face of death, and know that your end comes soon.
Head. Mimi Ron. Tomato potato. Negatron. Nothing even new. For appearances. Weak sauce. Again. So we've got a couple items we can get off the last guy. Where's the dog? Algalon.
We did it, lads. We got here before Algalon's arrival. Maybe we can rig the systems to interfere with his analysis.
Translocation complete. Commencing planetary analysis of Azeroth. Stand back, mortals. I'm not here to fight you. It is in the universe's best interest to re-originate this planet should my analysis find systemic corruption. Do not interfere.
I'll head back to the Archivum and see if I can jam his signal. I might be able to buy us some time while you take care of it.
Your actions are illogical. All possible results for this encounter have been calculated. The Pantheon will receive the Observer's message regardless of outcome. See your world through my eyes. universe so vast as to be immeasurable, incomprehensible even to your greatest minds.
Behold the tools of creation.
I have seen worlds bathed in the Maker's flames, their denizens fading without so much as a whimper. Entire planetary systems born and raised in the time that it takes your mortal hearts to beat once. Yet all throughout, my own heart devoid of emotion, of empathy, I have felt nothing. A million lives wasted. Had they all held within them your tenacity? Had they all loved life as you do? Perhaps it is your imperfection, that which grants you free will, that allows you to persevere against all cosmically calculated odds. You prevail where the Titan's own perfect creations have failed. I've rearranged the reply code. Your planet will be spared. I cannot be certain of my own calculations anymore. I lack the strength to transmit the signal. You must hurry. Find a place of power close to the skies.
I know just the place. Will you be all right?
Do not worry about my fate, Bronson. If the signal is not transmitted in time, reorigination will proceed regardless. Save your world.
All right, no mount. However, got that pet. I'm waiting. Got that pet, so it wasn't too bad. Got the achievement, 100,000 gold. Now only have to get 200,000 gold. Only 16 more years to bust through that. At the rate I'm going, so I got goals. Got goals. It was a good run. I like that one. Olduar is always a fun one. Always interesting to see if anything's gonna drop, because there's plenty of bosses to get some drops from. And we got one, so that's cool. And we'll be running it again. Gotta keep on trying for that head. I really like that one. That's a cool looking mount. So until next time, I'll get this stuff all sold and taken care of, and prep for the next adventure. So until then.